Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff, see if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean. San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat find something?
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on? I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy. Thank you. bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on? Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts. Okay, boy, let's track him.
Signs. Alert. Critical signs.
Hell of a party happened here.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed. Assailant Kellogg. Known associates.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man? We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg. Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Now you dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Hey! Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello. Hey.
Hey, Valentine.
Something you need? There's something bothering you?
Your thoughts?
This is the place. Kellogg somewhere inside.
That's all for now.
Suit yourself.